I'm so, so happy. I'm going to see my mommy and daddy again.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, come on. Let's try and get you out of here. What the? Oh, you guys.
Taking over.
Well, lesson one, ballistics. This is my minigun. It fires 8,000 rounds per second, brass cased 8mm with tungsten alloy heads and high explosive charge. Very, very messy. Already familiar with these. Mark IIs this time, however. Fair guided. With multiple warheads, of course. Don't fancy your chances very much, Mr. Squirrel.
Get up! I command you to get up! Oh,
This is the end. My little babies. Yes, my little babies.
The tank's gone. Well, it served as well. Rodent? Oh no. He didn't make it. He was a great guy. A superb soldier. A military tactician. And yes, he was mortal. Like the rest of us. But at least we showed that bitch who's boss.
Mr. Squirrel! Guess what? The show's not over till the little girl sings. Ooh, what's this? A little red button. I think I'll press it. Ooh, and what's that? Lovely countdown. I wonder what's going to happen now.
Self-destruct.
Oh, give me strength.
Thing, you know.
You're right there. All these fine young men sent off to do the dying for those bigwigs, those pen pushers, those guys who never ever see a single bullet whiz past their heads. We want to get them down here, those so-called generals in their big fancy houses 20 miles behind enemy lines. Who are they to tell us? Who are they indeed? Look at that. What a sight.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
The horror. The horror.
It's what got knocked out for a second. Now I remember. Countdown. Oh,
recognize that voice.
It's Rodan! He made it, guys!
Yeah!
Woo-hee!
Way to go!
Hero!
Yeah, he made it!
Huh?